coach's emotions in the playoffs.
This Euroleague season was simply unbelievable. The best coaches, players, teams. All those emotions were simply amazing. And when it came time for the playoffs, we just had to sit back and enjoy those amazing eight teams that worked so hard to get this far. We are ready to take a deeper look at the playoffs. How about you? Ball Scouting summer season is here. Let's get started. Follow us on social media. Thanks for watching.